Did you know that the first ever video game was created way back in 1958? It was called Tennis for Two and was created by physicist William Higinbotham.